It says I'm streaming. Okay, wait, there we go. I need to go refresh again. Yep, and there's a phone notification. Hey people, welcome back to another stream of Transformers Devastation. I know it's been way long. It's been too fucking long since we did part another fucking stream of this. I think it's been about a week. Like, a week? That's mainly because I basically had a lot of stuff to do and a lot of stuff had to get over with and all that. And hell, right now as I'm recording, as I'm doing the stream, I still haven't edited the Xenoverse 2 beta.
The barrier is disabled.
I haven't done it in God knows how long.
Where is this key code?
Uh-oh.
A sentry bot has been deployed, which will transfer the key code to the nearest Cybertronian if it is destroyed.
Uh-huh.
Its location is highlighted on your map.
On my way!
So where is this motherfucker?
Optimus, what exactly is the Proud Star?
Another time, old friend. Now, let us stay on task.
Shit. Fuck, of course I'm being chased. I'm trying to remember the controls because honestly it's been a while. There we go, everything, I remember that. Remember, their main weaknesses is like drive and crash into them. Kind of funny though, I was actually getting decent on the end of the last stream, but lo and behold, unlucky me had to stop, had to get interrupted because of a bunch of stuff he had to do. It's gonna take me a while to freaking relearn. Well, no. It should come back to me naturally, because then that's what happens when you don't freaking play a game in a long time. I should probably switch to Optimus. Let's switch. Let's become Optimus now. It's been a while since we've seen the leader of the Autobots
Follow me,
fight.
Why adjust the Ectrosphere modulator like oh. So? Should reflect the ensuing ionization's flow so that...
Wrenches. Let's see. Nope, not better. So you're also a dual sword fighter. And he also has 6 missiles. I'll also give you a sniper rifle. Cause fuck it. It's currently equipped on Bumblebee, so you get this one. And then we'll give you tech, I guess. I bet we have some leftovers. There we go. Fuck it, we'll play as Wheeljack. Cause we play Sideswipe, Optimus, Bumblebee. I think we barely unlock Sideswipe. What is his car?
Devastation.
Got it. Okay, so those are fucking bombs then. So shoot. There's gotta be something good over here. And he's done. Alright, there we go. The door's open, I guess. This cup log about Megatron, that's nice. Wow, that is fucked up shit. And it's all gone. Great. Is there anything over here? Hello, baby Doom. Give it a put. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck you. It's like drive, and then it goes around the plunger. Faster. I can help. Okay. There we go. Can you play as a Decepticon? I don't know. I haven't run into a part of the game yet, until if that is a thing in the game, but who knows, it may eventually.
It's evolved on a divergent path from our own. It's not from the Decepticons.
That Megatron doesn't understand it any more than we do. Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
This is going to really want me to talk in all the dark. Run up and boom. Oh, fucking help. Oh, am I really gonna just die from trying to blow this shit up? I remember finding Starscream seeing a sort of hub zone with the Decepticon logo. Yeah, there probably is a part in the game where it's like, oh, now you're playing from the Decepticons' point of view. Which I'd hope, like, that would be actually pretty cool for this game to do. Let's see. Items. Oh, shit. I don't have any sort of health items. Alright. Do I have a hub world nearby? Yeah, it's all the way back there though, so it's gonna be really annoying to walk back toward. What's left? Oh. Oh wait, did I take a wrong turn? Fuck, I probably did. Yep, I fucking took a wrong turn. Hup. Where was the next? It was like toward the left. Yep, there it is. Yeah, so let me into the fucking arc. Ugh. I'm currently playing Binding of Isaac. Oh, nice. Let's see. Alright, I'm just gonna skip all the weapon reveals. Okay. Lab. Buy items. Items. Are you kidding me? I can buy 4 of the 50% healths. Or 2 of the fucking full health. Or I could just buy 1 fucking, repair kit. That'd be like basically a second life. Let's see. Yeah, I could buy 1 of that. And I'll just... apparently just 1 repair kit. Fuck. No. Fuck it. We're gonna sell some shit. Yeah, we're gonna sell the XP scanner and all that shit. Wait, what? We just... oh, I like to keep my weapons, but goddammit, I need the money. Can I, like, put multiple things? Alright, fuck it. I'll just sell the item scanner. I don't need no XP scanner, but I will keep the credit scanner. And then I should be able to buy more health items. Yes, I can buy 2 large. Or I can buy 4 small. Yeah, fuck it. It's a better investment. Let's go back, Wheeljack. Oh, I feel a sneeze coming on. Oh god, that's worse. Oh shit.
Guys, the tech in the city. It's evolved on a divert.
What's the map look like? Just go that way, okay.
Path from our own. It's not from the Decepticons.
That Megatron doesn't understand it any more than we do. Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
And then take a right. Dramatic left. Left, jump, skip a do. Hold up. There it is that it? Switching weapon. Here we go, did I get it? Come on, give it to me. Nice.
The ship's entrance is now open.
We need to investigate inside.
Shit. Okay, we're good. Guy. How you doing, by the way? Oh, doing good. Doing great. The Universe 2, I love that freaking beta. And in the Red Dead, the Red Dead sequel, the new Red Dead game, the teaser Rockstar's been doing right now, I'm pretty hyped about. Decepticons. What's your ability? Oh shit, you got riot shield. Fucking right, shield. Fucking goddamn, I wanna see. Are they better freaking release a trailer this week? Shit, there's more. Your fucking spirit bomb on me. Come on, bitch. I appreciate that his fucking vehicle attack is like a range shit. They're dead. Seriously though, are they better? I want to see this fight before this fucking end of the month. I want to see them go Red Dead Redemption, like coming out, you know, in like a 1 month. And I'm like, oh my god! I'm like, John, I get to play as John Marston, because everything pointed toward it's gonna be a prequel. Let's go inside the building. Where's my timer?
Autobots, welcome to the Proud Star.
The Proud Star.
The great ship of Nova Prime.
Nova Prime.
It can't be. You mean an Autobot ship is responsible for all the destruction in the city?
It appears so, Wheeljack. But I doubt it was an Autobot hand that caused the destruction.
Another Cybertronian ship crashed on Earth? What are the odds?
Nova Prime's mission was to preserve our culture. The Colonnade of Cybertron was a covenant between all Cybertronians.
Oh, shit.
The Colonnade is comprised of the essential aspects of our lost Cybertronian heritage. And it was placed inside the Ferrotaxis, the supercomputer that controls the Proud Star.
Is that who we're attacking?
The Ferrotaxis literally carries our culture inside of it.
What an historical find that would be. So much art and beauty and history has been lost. To find it again.
The Ferrotaxis controls both the Plasma Core and the Insecticons. It directs the power and gives the Insecticons their function and purpose.
Okay, so we find the Ferrotaxis and what? Destroy it?
Collect it.
It's got so much of our culture in it. We can't do that, can we?
Yep.
No, we can't. We find the Plasma Core and shut it down. Shutting down the power is the most surefire way to stop the cyberforming.
Oh, shit.
Then we locate the Ferrotaxis and preserve our culture, as Nova Prime intended. But for now, stay focused. There are
more cores to this ship. I really hope I can play
as a T-Rex. We split up and locate the Plasma Core.
God, I forgot what was the name of the T-Rex, motherfucker.
Wow! Where do you suppose we're off to?
Oh wow, okay, that looks dangerous.
Oh no.
What is it, Optimus?
Felt like the Matrix itself just blinked off and then back on.
Oh.
There is a darkness here. Something that has permeated this place. And the Cybertronians lived here.
Grimlock, yeah, Grimlock. But I always forget something my name. Shit. Thank you for the gear. Pick up, grab it. Oh, you fucker. Starscream! See, to keep on going is him. Or just go and become protagonist Optimus Prime. Oh wait, or just push the button. This is like a big arena. Fuck it, let's just go. Oh, that's not good. Oh shit, who the fuck is this? Soundwave! And his little fucking cassette tapes! Ah, motherfucking Soundwave. Oh shit, this is a fucking real boss fight. Oh shit.
Megatron.
Stuttered a single word. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna switch over to rockets. There, I got rid of Soundwave's little buddy. Dawnscream, I'm the new king! Fucking hell, Soundwave. What's up, bit? Oh, Soundwave even got shit. Wheeljack gonna fuck you up. Oh shit, did I just fuck him up? Oh, he's fucking dead, homie. He's fucked up.
Soundwave, I need you here. The others can take care of them.
Damn you, Megatron.
Abort mission.
Soundwave's running away. Probably the smart play.
It is a smart play.
Megatron has taken control of the ship and the ferrotaxis that operates it. He now commands the Insecticons.
Maybe if we blow that ferro... what's it up? It'll stop Megatron.
No. We go to the plasma core and disable it. The ferrotaxis has the sum total of Cybertronian culture recorded within. If at all possible, we must preserve it.
Well, priorities. Oh. What was he? Oh, sniper rifle? Or maybe it's a charge dash. See, come on. Oh, another log. Pick up mine. Another log about Starscream. Oh, there's gonna be another boss fight. I just know it. Who's it gonna be?
Something's got the Insecticons riled up again. They appear to be gestating in the pot. Fascinating!
Shit, bear bomb. Shit, there's one right behind me, isn't there? What? Shit. Fucking hell. Oh shit, lays me.
Shit.
a dick. Insecticons. Oh shit, there's more.
My timing's off.
Oh shit, fuck you. The aerial fuckers are a problem. Gotta get him. Shit. Oh wait, we can see a super. Alright, next time if they spawn another horde of enemies, then we're gonna pop the super and see what it does. Oh, okay. Next battle, we're gonna just pop a super just to see what it is, because I don't think we've seen a super. Yeah, because I think I only unlocked him at the end of the last mission.
Got to be a way up from here.
Oh, puzzle, McPuzzle time. What the hell was that, though? Let's see what that was, though, real quick. Was it enter? Sure, if it's not something bullshit. Nice stink up. There we go. Woo, got rewards. What is that? Golden weapon? Makes me super rare. Or common. Fuck me. Oh no, rare. Yep, got a rare. Hit myself through a wall, that's okay. What is this? What the hell? Well then, he's fucking Dio. He's fucking Dio because he just froze everybody. Okay, so let's just fucking go back and forth then. Give me. Dead end. Where is it? Oh, Oh yeah, I forgot there's a fucker in this room.
I have some bad news. There is a large swarm of insecticons heading in your direction.
It is a little bit too late for that.
There is a solution. According to the map data, there should be a cargo lift close by. First, head there. Doors. Damn you, Pablo. And they're all dead. Woo! That was one hell of a fight. Ooh, and I'm healed up, and I'm all good, and I'm gonna put the Pokemon for this up. Yep, probably definitely. Next thing, we'll just freaking. Yeah, when I reach the next thing to switch character, I'm probably gonna put Optimus back up. Ooh, what's this? What? Oh, this is gonna be an on the rail shit. Oh! Blaster turret located on the platform.
Oh shit.
Would you look at that?
Fuck, oh fuck. This is the most arcadey shit I've ever done. Come on, red ones explode. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh, that's too close. Keep on coming. Come on. Woo! S rank. Didn't even get touched.
It appears I made it. Somehow.
And I'm fucked. Oh, Wheeljack badass now. And then the village. Oh, is this the boss? What's your name, motherfucker? Scrap no.
Ancient insects.
The plasma energy is increasing the insecticon strength. It's huge!
Alright, that's it. I got an idea. ZA WARUDO! You.
Oh, I fucked up. Oh shit, wait a second. I have no health. Oh, ooh, that is not good. Alright, we're gonna use an all health. Oh jeez, I fell off again. Where'd he go? Sorry, bitch. So, you ain't got shit on me? Come on. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Come on. Don't line up, don't line up. Here we go, here we go. Ah, shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Shit, I missed. Let's go. Fuck, he was above me. Come on, wake up, Wheeljack. Shit, aw, oh, he got me. Wait, my auto repair kit, I almost forgot. Sniped in the head.
You've been terminated.
Oh shit, wait, are you gonna make it? Oh shit, run. I'm not gonna stay on that. Ooh, did not trust that. Proud star. Alright, there we go. I know his family came over, so I'm gonna lock my door real quick. Because, mainly, knowing my luck, they're gonna just barge in, and I wanna make this easier myself. We're so close. Actually, it's only been 37 minutes, but I'm feeling like we're so close to having a stream uninterrupted. I haven't had one of those in a long time. Oh, great, what now? I'll grab another Insecticon. Oh, shit. Okay, so everywhere he shoots, it raises. Oh, well then. Let's go on, motherfucker. What's your name? Bombshell. Let's go, Bombshell. I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh, well then, you can self-destruct. That is a problem. That's it. Go. Shit, he was above me. Fuck. I can't get close though.
Just as I calculated. Out of my way.
Jeez. Oh, kick me in the face. Wait, I think I have another auto repair kit. Don't mess with an engineer, motherfucker. There's the second I find a nearby spot to switch characters, I'm whipping Optimus back out. Oh wait, he dropped something for me. Thank you. We ride. Wait. Oh, that's a good chest, Okay, this place is just exploding now. Just to explode. Oh, jeez.
Scanning. Identified. Cybertronian Wheeljack. Darkness comes for us all. Your time may be short.
Teletron Alpha.
Will endure. That which you have made will, in time, save planets.
My time may be short. Good thing I don't believe in hocus-pocus prophecies. Please don't be true.
Oh my god. Oh jeez. Oh, this is cutting it close. Oh, this is cutting it very close. What the hell is the next path? It was below me. Great. Let's try it again. Platforming my only weakness. Up. Hup. Oh jeez. Hup. Hup. Woo! Nailed it. First try. Oh yeah, somewhere to change.
Guys, we might have a problem. With the unpredictability of plasma energy, there's a chance that if we blow it up, it'll take half of Earth with it.
Well, then that's not good.
Fine chance.
My figure's unprecise, but at current calculations, roughly 92.787% chance it will detonate.
Well, then, you're just a ray of sunshine, aren't you?
Use extreme caution around the plasma core.
Alright, let's whip out Optimus for this shit. And then if it lets me play, it's fucking Grimlock, then fuck it, I'm just gonna play as fucking Grimlock.
Let's go.
What are we waiting
for? I can't play as him yet.
Must be stopped.
Please let it be it. Please let me play Grimlock. Oh shit. Oh great. You must be the last of the Insecticons. Well, the ancient Insecticons. What's your name? Kickback. Let's go, Kickback.
I have you now.
Shit, Optimus. I need heal. I just looked at his health. Come on. Oh, dodge, bitch. Oh, what's going on? What you got? Oh, fucking bros came out. Where are my bros?
Not as dumb as you look.
Yeah. where's my backup? Why didn't I get backup?
Not this time.
Why didn't they give me back? Why didn't they go, oh, Optimus, give you backup? Shit. Oh fuck, this music's so hype though. Oh fuck, I'm about to die though. Death is not so hype. There we go. But all of you fuckers look the same. Okay, one's out. Shit, help. Need help, that help. Come on. Ooh, dodge, bitch. Too slick. I can't get fucking off if Optimus got you. Not even close. It's fucking Optimus set. Leave the Autobots, motherfucker! Oh, shit! They're already gonna interrupt me. I just heard them from here. I'll be right back. Okay. I'll be right back. If it's a cutscene or something, don't worry, I won't cut it out.
To capture the core! Now! Break the crystal shielding and dislodge it.
Admittedly, you've gotten further than I expected, Autobot.
Alright. Okay, I'm back. So, that was like fucking 5 minutes of silence or so. But, at least now I know where I'm gonna... Well, maybe it might be when I'm highlighting it. If I don't get interrupted again, I can make it easier on myself.
The Insecticons will feast on your electrons.
So powerful.
Oh, please, do give up already.
Come on, Optimus, you can do it. Then what a shit lord. See ya, Optimus!
The ship is powered down for now. But if we allow Megatron to retrieve the plasma core before we find it, our victory here will not matter. We must move quickly.
Exactly what I said, Optimus. Oh, and that was the end of chapter 2. Okay, usually I kind of have the feeling of doing it like one chapter a stream. Going. Because I had it, that's how I originally intended to do this game, like one chapter a stream. Each stream I do one chapter. Well, we could keep on going. That means I will have to edit the before I left the room, because technically that's chapter 2 and I want it all to be in the same part. Okay, let's keep on going.